New at 4, TVA officially retired the Bull Run Fossil Plant. It's located in Claxton. The plant was built more than 50 years ago to help produce electricity. That plant is now closed as part of TVA's efforts to use greener ways to generate electricity. That plant was open for 56 years, but again, it retired today.